Vehicle car insurance quotes. If you have had trouble finding car insurance because of your driving record, high-risk car insurance policies offer a form of insurance. The amount that you will have to pay for this type of coverage will be high, but you will at least have comfort in knowing that you are insured. There are several factors that insurance companies will look at when deeming a person a high-risk driver. If you have not held sufficient car insurance in the recent past, insurance companies tend to feel you are unreliable. Being involved in accidents will also make insurance companies put you in a high-risk category even if the accidents were found to not be your fault. People who live in cities, teenagers and men all have higher insurance rates compared to people who live in a rural area, women and adults. Credit records will also be a consideration when insurance companies are considering your policy rates. A bad credit record can raise the amount you have to pay for car insurance. An insurance company will keep track of your driving record, and if you are high risk, you are more likely to have your policy canceled or not renewed. If your driving record reflects poor decisions, the insurance company will put you on a high-risk car insurance policy if they will cover you at all. The best way to lower your car insurance rates is to practice safe driving. While the effects of this will not happen immediately, over time your rates will lower if you are able to clear any marks off of your driving record. Driving an older car will reduce your rates, as well as only carrying the state minimum insurance policy. Pay your bills on time to better your credit rating. If you are struggling to find a regular policy, search the internet for companies that offer a high-risk car insurance policy.